with a lot of open space, and the Cherries could have a 4-on-2 here. If they work this well, King to Wilson, Brooks at the back post, Gosling through the middle, equaliser! Scintillating! Brilliant! Wilson long, heads it clear, Brooks low shot, driving towards goal, and it's going to be turned in! And Bournemouth have turned this right around! And it's Callum Wilson with a poacher's goal! Goes on, hard played in by King, Ryan Fraser's in behind it, dives it across, goal, and Wilson puts it in, he